was a great experience working with Dick and Dan. Dick and Dan. Their philosophy of comedy was that every show should have something for everybody. Adults, children, morons, and degenerates. People often wondered how we managed to maintain the high standard of material on Laughingham. Well, you see, there were 68 writers. And every week we had a con.